What's happening now is unprecedented in Earth's history.
Why would we want to disrupt something that took billions of years to evolve?
We need to fight it on all fronts.
I think it's dawning on us now that this is the big one.
OPS is a group I formed. It uses covert operations to expose harmed endangered species.
We're doing an order here. One bottle cam.
Right there's the lens.
Two buttonhole cameras.
Check one, two.
Oh, that's good.
Just about everything endangered in the world is for sale in China.
Look at this stuff. Endangered, highly endangered, highly endangered.
The more illegal it is, the more you have to go to the back rooms.
We're definitely not welcome here.
Oh my gosh.
There's things going on that are probably not safe to talk about.
Climate is controlled by the ocean.
And we're dumping so much carbon in the oceans, it can't take it anymore.
We found this guy, Mr. Lee.
He's culling and processing whale sharks.
Nobody'd ever gotten a camera in there before.
We run into people with badges and uniforms, strip off all
this stuff,
throw it over a wall.
Is it a basking shark oil?
Jesus. This world is absolutely insane. Wildlife trade is second only to the drug market in the world. It's that lucrative. We need a getaway driver.
And I knew one of the best.
I love it.
To create a heist, to hijack the world's attention.
I think we want to put in an order for a car today.
Excellent, we'll take one.
Blow the lid off this place, right?
There's been five major extinctions in the history of the planet.
This may be the sixth.
When you're talking about losing all of nature, it's not a spectator sport anymore. Everybody has to become active somehow. The idea is to inspire people.
Imagery is very powerful.
If you can reach people, you can change them.
We can make this happen. We need people to understand it's worth doing.
People that have been in the business that don't even bother.
But better to light one candle than curse the darkness. There's so many people who sit back and say we're screwed. But you know what? That one candle, maybe someone else with a candle will find you. And I think that's where movements are started.